Subscapers and welcome to Family Crest Quest Guide. The skill requirements are 40 crafting, 40 smithing, 40 mining, 59 magic. For Ironmen, the skill requirements are 45 cooking and 50 fishing. The items needed are shrimps, salmon, tuna, bass, swordfish, and they all are cooked. 2 cut rubies, anti-poison potion or super anti-poison. It doesn't matter, because we will be giving it away. Magic weapon, magic armor, and you have to be using the normal spellbook to cast all of the 4 elemental blast spells. Recommended items are food, teleports, activated lodestones to Alcarid, Ardoin, Edgeville, Falador, and Varrock. You also need a Lumberyard teleport scroll or a Wicked Hood which has Earth Talisman in it. And the enemy to defeat is Chronozon, that is level 84. Let's go! Use the lodestone to Varrock. We will be heading to the fancy clothes store. Go through the gate and in this house talk to Dimintais. Select these chat options. Accept the quest. Use the lodestone to Varrock. Now we are heading to Gertrude's house. Talk to Caleb and select these chat options. Talk to Caleb once again and select these chat options. Use the lodestone to Alcarid. Run north to near the gem mines. Talk to Avon and select these chat options. Use the lodestone to Falador. We will be heading to the Dwarven Mines. It's northeast of this Falador lodestone. Go southwest. Talk to Boot and select these chat options. Use the lodestone to Ardoin. We are heading to the Witchhaven, that is east of Ardoin. you should see some ruins over here. Climb down the entrance. Go to the end of this tunnel. And to north, there should be a lever. Pull the lever. Go south. Go through the right door and pull this lever. Go south. Pull the lever. Go inside and pull this lever. Pull the same lever as previously. Go south. Get inside and pull the lever. Now you can access the eastern room. Go into it. Mine 2 perfect gold ores. Here's a safe spot for using the lodestone. Use the lodestone to alchemy it. Head west to the furnace. Click on the furnace. Yes. And make 2 perfect gold bars. Click the furnace again. Make 1 perfect ring and 1 perfect necklace. Head north of the Alcarid to the gem mines. We will be talking to Evan. Talk to Evan. We are heading to Lumberyard next, so use your Wicked Hood that has Earth Talisman in it, or just use the Lumberyard teleport. Head to the bar. Climb up the stairs. Go to the room that is northwest. Talk to Jonathan. Use your antipoison to him. And select these chat options. Use the lodestone to Edgeville. Go south to the dungeon. Climb down the trapdoor. Go north. I will show you a safe spot for this one. It's right over here. Alright, so to kill this dude, you need to use Air Blast, Water Blast, Earth Blast, and Fire Blast in that order to actually damage the demon. So let's go. Just keep your eye on the chat box and move on to the next spell when you see something happening. Pick up the crest part, go away from this room so you can actually do something. Use the crest parts together and use the lodestone to Varrock. We will be heading back to the fancy cloth store to finish up the quest. Talk to Dibintheis. Congratulations, Family Crest, quest completed. To make the gauntlets into changeable ones, talk to Dibintheis, ask about the gauntlets, reclaim lost gauntlets, yes please. And now you have cooking and smelting gauntlets. You can actually switch the styles as well. Remember to like, comment and subscribe. Join the Discord server and see you in the next one.